Hey, boys and girls, welcome to the episode of Cowboy Big Big. We are doing a little fleet defense action here. So all they have to do is like stay out of range of our. That's kind of gay. Destroy the flag. Okay. Well, how do I know which one is the flag? They're being pricks. So all you have to do is stay outside the circle. That's gay. The ocean. Damn. I thought they had to like at least come in and like destroy one of the castles or something. Oh, we're kind of outgunned by a little bit here. So stay inside the circle. Gotcha. All right. I can do that. Let's go get them, boys. Destroy the flag. F. Which one's the flag? Doesn't tell you, though. Going in. Press tab. Just show me. It's VNGD. Is that your boys? Is that your boys user? Laotian. Yeah. Man, you're missing out, bro. You're missing out. Man, they are all grouped together, too. That sucks, dude. You would think that, like, if you're playing the flag, you'd have to, like, at least come into the port so our cannon, our port guns could actually, like, do some damage. But so all you have to literally do is to stay out in this little edge for 30 minutes or an hour or whatever, so the Sharky Hen is carrying the flag. He's in the ADR. Ah, the Sharky Hen. Flag. Okay, F. The Sharky Hen is in the Admiral De Ruyter. Ah, beautiful. Thank you. There was the Admiral De Ruyter. There it is. Right back there. Charge! They are defending very well. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, they should make him have to, like, come at least within, like, our fort. You know, it sucks that they only have to come within the fort range. The forts can't even fire. So there's no points even having forts, you know? Oh, look at him shooting at my cells. Oh, love. Ah, there's some cells. There's a hole. There's some cells. Oh, what? They got my rudder. That's some bullshit. Mm. are they getting leaks? How are they getting leaks on me? Are they? Oh, okay. Dang, there we go. Wow. Well, made a showing. Shooting below waterline. Ah, okay. From that distance, though? That's insane. Oh, dude, that dude in the loss? He is insane, man. He's an admiral. He's just running way up in them. Lucky shot. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. There we go. Got some hole hits on that bad boy. There's Lewis. I mean, they're in the perfect spot. I mean, for us to get to them, we have to go into the wind, so we get screwed like that. Oh, wait. How'd that guy get behind us? What the fudge? Where'd that guy come from? Oh, I'm gonna go for that bitch. Seek the St. Pavel. Take 30 leak. Plus to sink it first. Oh yeah. And that's without you repairing the leaks, so you know. I'm gonna go for that St. Pavel. Teach him to pop in behind this little prick. Let's see. Is he part of your clan? The Lord La Xfia. Lord La Xfia. Oh yeah, he's a Vingot too. I'm gonna seek one of your boys. Man, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 versus 3. How fair is this shit? Where's our fleet at? Teach him a lesson. Let's teach these Chinese boys not to come to our waters. Sink one of them. Oh, I want you so bad, bruh. Coming for you. Oh, they're effing up my Agamemnon. We only think about Is that all you got? There we go. Come on. Keep turning. Keep turning. There we go. Come on, baby. Turn. Oh, don't be surprised if I won't bounce my shots. I'm going to penetrate his ass so deep, it's going to make his head spin. If I can keep turning. Come on, baby. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. No, is that all you got? Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Turn, 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 turn. Turn slower than dirt, dude. No, fuck you. Oh, he's standing right where I can't get him. I can't even get a shot on this little faggot. Ah. Yeah, he's definitely selling way better than me. Yeah, I'm still backing up. Fuck. So go forward. Come on, you bitch. Go forward. No. You're gonna go forward on me. Turn then, dude. Do something. Come on. Slower than dirt. Look, how is he turning faster than me? That's some bullshit. Well, turn, baby, turn. Oh, he's still not gonna move? Oh, yeah. That's how this game works. Yay. Still not gonna move. Yay. Oh, finally, we decide to move. Yay. Yeah, I'm gonna bounce everything off of him now. Ah, take out his mask and crew. I got some hole shots on him. He's joined his little team. Hey, fire starter, what's up, my brother? Oh shoot, we just trying to defend Nips right now against the Chinese, bro. They are trying to plant a flag, so we are fighting it out with them right now. Really? we go. Two leaks. That's what I'm talking about. Kind of outgunned, though. There's, yeah, like 10 of them versus 3 of us. Ooh, they're gunning for us now. Gunning for me. Yeah, they're closing in on me. I start pulling back towards my port. Get my guns firing on them. Keep turning, big girl. Keep turning, big girl. Oh, he's going for my masts. Little prick. Oh, you didn't get him, did you? You didn't get him, did you, little faggot? Going for my mass, you little prick. Eat a cannons. Come on. Boom, baby. Here we go. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. That's the flag carrier right there. Ooh, he's ballsy running it right up in this. Damn, they are all around me. Come on, Agamemnon, get that flag carrier. Got my cells. Yeah, they're gonna see my poor little victory. See my poor little victory. Just gonna take him with me though. So if I sink this flag here, that's all I gotta sink, right? Yep. He hates him. I know, right? Fire, dude. Britain can't afford to lose any more shit. But we are, dude. We're losing stuff left and right. Crazy. Nice. Yeah, get you some, girl. Get you some! May not have any more cells left, but I can still do some damage. And they're effing me up. And this is Lee O'Shawn. Really? Wow. Damn, what kind of wood are they using? They get the Africa wood? Oh, another cell went down? Nice. Get you some, bitch. Play too. I'll play with you. I'll be your huckleberry. I'm getting pretty effed up here.
Yep, medium guns.
Right, dude, I am bouncing. Dude, that's crazy. But what are they using? I mean, I'm using the probably the same wood they're using. Like, Sakura S and this and that. I don't know. White Oak S. Is he gonna try to board me, little bitch? I'll play with you. I'll be a huckleberry. Can't take a DLC ship, so there's no point in boarding me. There we go. We'll be right back. Ah, we both fired deck guns. Suck a dick. Damn. Oh, he did an attack. He's gonna get me. Yep, he got me. Fudge. No. Damn, double thickness mods, navy planking, and navy structure. Ouch. Well, that sucked. But the cool thing is, if I wanted to, I could roll out a Nips right now with another victory and jump back in that fight. But Nips doesn't give any of the good perks that I would need. Sucked. Damn it. We're gonna lose Nips now too. And I just put all those doubloons there. How do I get all those doubloons out? So I got doubloons everywhere, man. It's insane. So for the victory, what woods would you go for victory? Really? I did not know that. So I mean, there's no point in jumping in back in that battle, though. I'll just lose another victory. Let's go. White oak S. Yes. Let's flip it. Spook S. We think white oak S for the frame and Sabuka for the planking. Bad though, check out that. Some good stuff. 32,000, 30,000, 128, 128. Slower than dirt though. She be a tank. So you said you'd go long guns, huh? Not carronades? Yeah, full long guns. Okay. So I need 42 pounders, 30. Oh, that's expensive. 24 pounders, 30. Oh my god, really? Really? They don't have any more 24 pound. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's disgusting. 12 pounders. I need 50 12 pounders. Oh great, there's only going to be 48 of these. Watch. my ship. This game kind of sucks a little bit. Because now I have all these cannons and all the come on, let me put 29 of them on there.
No, won't let me do it. That's okay.
Come on.
No.
It's okay. Damn, I know, right?
Oh, yeah. But, I mean, how long is Pap going to be around? It's the only bad thing.
So how do I even, I don't even know how to make guns at a forge. Do they just make it by itself? Or do you need to put something in there to build them? You need iron and coal for that. Iron and coal. Can I build an iron and coal mine here? No iron or coal mines here. Craft button. There we go. Iron and coal. Iron ore or iron? Is iron ore the same thing? Yes. Oh, nice. Okay, so now then, for my ship, I need 30 24-pounders. Need two more 24-pounders. And some 12-pounders. So two more 24-pounders. Craft. There we go. And then I need two more 12-pounders. Boom. And then I need Nice, dude.
There we go. Now she's a badass. Floating tank. So now then, guns. How much can I sell 24-pound long guns for? If there's none here, 24-pound long guns, what do they usually sell for? Now, if you want to make money, you can do some math and see how much you have to sell them for. So, if they're selling 9-pound long guns for $4,600, I could probably sell 24-pound long guns for $5,000. Let's do that. Let's make max 24 and sell them. Craft. 24-pounders. Max craft. $117 for $5,000. Ah, they placed the flag. There we go. Nice. Now I need to go back there and get my doubloons from that area. I made 500 XP from that fight. Nope. Thanks for watching that fight, guys. And for how to pimp out a victory and make your own cannons.